Hi, everyone. This is Susan Walsh with the Dabble Box at Ellie Phillips Public Library. I'm here with a little project with using some recyclables. We're going to start with your journal page. You can messily color it any way you like with either papers or markers or paint. To get started, I would take the paintbrush and the bubble wrap, and the side where you can feel the bubbles, take some white paint and just paint it onto the bubble wrap. Use it as the stamp and stamp all around your page. Set that aside to let that dry a little bit. Take your same paintbrush, doesn't have to be cleaned in between, to make kind of a white, gray, black color. Paint the underside of your celery. When you cut it, try to cut it straight so it'll be flat when you stamp with it. Press it down on the paper, rock it a little bit back and forth so that it all touches the paper. Pull up, and voila, you have a little rose. So you can make 3, 5, or 7 of those. Set them aside, let them dry a little bit. Bring back your colored paper. That should be dry by now. If it's not, just stamp it off. This is just the background. We don't really care too much about that. Some of it will be covered up. You can take your rose and add a little color. If it's still drying, this is a good way to just wait for it to dry a little bit. Just color in a few of the areas. You don't have to color it all in. We just want to add a little interest. Use a hair dryer to dry your project if it's not going quite fast enough for you. Then take your scissors and cut out around the shape that you made with the celery stalk. Then use your glue stick and glue your shapes down on your paper. Remember, they can hang off the edge. Just make a pleasing arrangement. Next, I would take a black marker, go around the outside of your stamped image, make it stand out. I embellished my roses a little bit by adding a few more dots, using the white marker to add some more interest to the roses. Doodle them up, make it fun. Then I would cut these extra edges off. Then take your white marker, make lots of dots in like a swirling motion so that you can make them come around. Just make a whole bunch. However you want to do this is fine. I'm going to just take my rag here, push them down a little bit. Then I had a quote that I wanted to add, and it says, step by step, day by day, everything is going to be okay. So wherever you like to write, sign and date, another page made from celery. Who would ever know? Thanks for joining me. Bye-bye.